A dog missing for nearly a week after a car crash in Plano has been found now alive. Plano tweeting this out that Daisy the dog was found by the animal rescue group Mutts and Mayhem. They took Daisy to an animal hospital with a possible fractured pelvis and femur, they say. The dog disappeared last Tuesday when a truck hit the back of the car she was riding in with her owners. Trenton Ray and Erica Cruz, you see them there, they were both taken to the hospital with broken bones and are recovering.